darn near celebrated when the kid got back, didn't we? Zolf never thought he'd see a fellow her again. We become fast friends. Calamity has that effect on people.
I dig my hole, you.
But there was more to be done. There was one last core to find.
Jo, velsamme damer her. I dag, så skal vi spille Bastion. Og det her, det er et eller andet afsnit. Jeg ved ikke, hvad det er. Men i hvert fald, lad os sætte monumentet i. Og se, hvor vi
er nødt til. When I tell him there's only one core left, I shouldn't have believed it either.
Oh yeah. Så lad os tage hen til de forskellige steder og se om vi har gennemført nogle achievements. Det har vi vist ikke. Nope. Så lad os lige snakke med... Hvad var den hed? Hvad hed hun? Sia! Sia! Okay. Talk to Sia about the ancient spices of the melting pot. Eating this stuff was like a rite of passage in the city. Did the Ura like it?
Most of the Ura never got a taste of Ceylandia's fine goods. Unless they were born and raised in the city like Zia here.
Bronze spyglass.
Sure, the world's all gone to pieces farther than the eye can see. But leave it to this gal to point out the amazing view.
You mean to do me sit, I think? No. I don't mean if. So zoom man ud.
Girl tried to run away from home one time. But the marshals stopped that, didn't they? So many secrets in there and she can't even read it. Her father's own journal.
Oh.
He ain't all that shy.
No. Hidebout journal.
A scientific journal written in Zolf's native tongue. He learned so much from it. Too much.
Okay. Hvem er der?
If only I'd known half the secrets of the Calamity were tucked away in that book, I'd have worked to translate it right away.
Ja, okay. Måske kunne Zolf hjælpe med det. Måske ved han noget. Så lav en shrine. Hvad står der? Plan for the facilities. Oh! Where the gods will have all the bind to make the Calamity is with one's glass.
Behold the Pantheon.
Damn. Hvad står der? Foes shall vengeance in the throes of defeat. What? Det gik ikke nogen mening. No, no.
A copy.
Nå. Men hvis I ikke gør det for svært for os selv, så lad os tage videre og... Nu vil jeg se, om vi skal bygge noget. Det her er det scrap musket. Spread. Range. Spread. Mere spread. Mere spread. Yes. Fik jeg den? Nå. No. Okay. Når nu vi har så mange penge, så hvorfor ikke lave noget, som vi kan bruge til scrap musketen. Musket. Musket. Fang repeater. Måske ikke. Jeg er mere til en war machete. Jeps. Jeg er mere til en war machete, dude. Where whiskey. Hvad var det der? Speed while defending. Okay, yes. Let's go.
We track the final core beyond the city to the wilds.
Men inden vi tager der hen, så er det, at vi skal gennemføre The Musket Challenge Proving Grounds.
That's Zolwood Grove. A nice quiet place to show a musket a good time.
A flock of peacocks. Oh, sorry, det der. Ceylandia's marshals fine-tune their muskets and plan patrols here. Okay, let's do this! Let's do this!
Ever felt a Zolwood gourd like picking up broken glass barehanded? At Zolwood Grove, marshals learn to make every shot count.
Ooh, no. Let's get to fighting.
The trick was to pop all those nasty gourds without wasting ammo. Most marshals didn't get far on their first few tries. Had to catch a bunch of those gourds in a single shot.
Det mener du ikke, det der. Så, det er.
Funny thing about muskets is they work best up close.
The hell?
They took a keen eye.
Nej!
Itchy trigger finger.
God damn it. Jeg gider ikke have det der. Restart. Tak.
Kid takes a little personal time for just him and his favorite musket.
Yeah. Okay, nu går vi det ordentligt. Nu går vi det. Tæt på, hva? Okay, så går vi det. What? Sådan der, så går vi sådan der.
Plenty of gourds to go around, even now.
Nej! The hell? Nå. Det er ret svært, end det ser ud til. Okay, let's do this.
Marshals like to fine-tune their muskets to get better results.
Okay, okay. Nu gør vi det. Nej! Mega fail. No. Okay, nu gør jeg det.
The orchard grew over so quick, the marshals made it worth clearing out.
Okay, nu gør vi det ordentligt. Like a boss. Er med? Sådan der. Nu gør vi det ordentligt. Freaking damn it. Okay. Nu går vi det her ordentligt. Like a boss. Og så BOOM! Sådan der. Og så der vi sådan der. Og sådan der. Okay.
The best of the best to clear the course in just a few shots.
Yeah! Like a boss. Like a boss. Sådan der, endelig. Og så er det, vi tager hen til det næste.
Kid probably could have made himself marshal one day.
Oh.
Never could ask for a song.
Jo. No. Okay, hvad er det, jeg har fået? Yeah. Okay, hvad står der? Greater knockback. 15% damage.
The marshals learn to pack those shells full of fire.
Yeah. Og så tager vi Harmon challenge to scrapyard.
That's a scrapyard where folks got to smash things and call it community service.
Okay.
The city's unwanted things all met their end in the yard. Folks who fouled up will do their time here, smashing things to bits. The quicker they worked, the sooner they could go. Folks learn to plant their feet and put put their backs into it. Others would plot a course to navigate that sea of junk. A good day smashing to feed a family for a week.
Hvad skal det til second price? Det gider jeg ikke sådan noget der. Ja, shut up. Jeg vil gerne have first price.
Another visit to the scrapyard for old time's sake.
Jeg vil gerne have første price. Okay, huah!
Worked too slow and all you got was a sore back.
Come on!
Some folks invested their earnings to forge even better hammers.
Nej, nu stopper vi det der. Lad nu. Ups. Nej, det var. Men stadig. Nej, jeg vil have first prize, tak. Okay.
Always plenty there for smashing.
Nej, nu stopper vi det der lige nu. God damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Hey. God damn it. Hey.
Strongest, fastest folks earn more than their fair share.
Endelig. Yes.
The kids worked the yard before, but that time it just plain destroyed it.
Yeah, yeah. So. damage. Upcut.
A sail hammer's only as strong as its spine. And that's a strong spine.
Nick Fang repeater. Vi troede, I var færdige med spillet, men der er lang vej igen. Lang vej igen. Nå, før. Lad os tage videre til den næste bane. Jeg ved ikke, om det er den sidste bane, men lad os tage det over alligevel.
That's the edge of the wilds, where Jawson and his boys disappeared.
Jeg tror dog ikke, at det der det er den sidste. Men nu ser vi.
The wild unknown. Place can eat a man alive. Place is so raw, even the calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it.
Oh, damn.
Know what's better than having to sling a pistol in a fight? Having two.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Kan vi ikke komme igennem herovre eller sådan noget? Nå, whatever.
Savage things lurking at every turn. Pin cushions ain't the worst of it either. Kiss faster than a slinger with those guns.
Yeah, you.
Pecker's got the core, like they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect the kid so soon.
Let's do this!
They shouldn't have let the guard down. The core's right there, itching to come home.
Whatever.
Getting that core was one thing. Getting out's gonna be another.
What?
He digs his way out of the clearing, but the wilds won't let him go without a fight.
Uh-oh.
Wallflowers survive the calamity.
What?
It toughened him up.
Åh, jeg kan godt lide den her blue pistol, man. Det ser nice ud. Goddammit. Boom! Boom! Swinging the pistol like a boss. Like a boss. Men jeg føler, jeg kan lige give en hurtig update på min shout-out video. Jeg har faktisk stadigvæk gang med at lave den. Jeg er stadigvæk gang med at lave den. Ingen problem med den. Men det tager lidt tid, fordi at jeg tænkte på at gøre den stor. Jeg tænkte på at gøre den mega nice. Hvor jeg laver en shoutout til jer alle sammen. Og hvis I stadig gerne vil have en shoutout, så bare skriv til mig. Jeg har slet ikke noget problem med det. Jeg har slet ikke noget problem med det. Oh shit, hvad står der? Secret technique that slices through everything with its plaf. Jeg spørger sådan, hvor er det? Men i hvert fald... I kan stadig godt komme med jeres... Ola, ikke længere. Sådan. I kan sagtens komme med jeres... video-respons eller et eller andet.
A handful of windbag shipments made it out this far. Don't ever turn your back on a pin cushion.
I hvert fald, bare lave nogle video-respons besked, et eller andet, så jeg kan se, at det engang vil have en shout-out. Og hvad det hedder, når I har gjort det, jamen så har jeg ikke noget mod det. Så kan I, skal jeg nok prøve at gøre det så godt jeg kan. Så der, boom. Bare rolig, når jeg siger shoutout, så mener jeg virkelig shoutout. Fordi at jeg tænker på noget stort. Noget rigtig stort, men problemet er, at jeg er helt alene, når jeg skal lave det her shoutout. Så det bliver lidt svært at lave.
Jawson's boys left all kinds of stuff out here.
Så kommer til at tage noget tid, som jeg siger. Men forhåbentlig, så vil I blive tilfredse med den. Og det er lidt ventetid mere.
Fond of two-legged animals.
Uh-oh.
Hit him anywhere but the hindquarters and you only make him mad.
Oh, damn! Oh, he's got to get back for this, isn't he, Nick? Oh, behind the thing. Au! Hele. What? Huh, nice. Au. Sådan der. Cool, cool. Wow, hvad var det?
Signs of the old Jawson camp. Wild green vine apples, about the only good thing out here.
So, what new? Let me know. Skal vi bare videre, eller? Oh, der er noget. Oh.
The wilds already reclaimed this place.
Det kan godt være et eller andet, måske gemt herinde. Det er derfor, jeg lige leder. Skal der noget gemt herinde? Det ved jeg ikke. Men jeg tror, jeg har lært en lektie. Jeg tror, det er bedre, hvis jeg... Hvad er det her? Hvis jeg absolut skal lave en display, så er det nok bedst at lave det med... så er det nok bedst at lave det med... Hvad?
Anxious to get back.
Sådan der. Det er nok bedst, hvis jeg laver en let's play, så er det nok bedst, hvis jeg har spillet den før. Så kan jeg give en lidt mere bedre kommentar på det, fordi lige nu så ved jeg ikke, hvad jeg skal sige. Men jeg synes, historien er ret god.
After all, yeah? He's got the final core. His journey's over, right? Well, no. It ain't. Not by a long shot.
Not by a long shot.
Kid knows something's up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome.
Uh-oh.
See, Zolf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion. Zolf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says. But I will not.
Uh-oh.
And with that, Zolf leaves us here.
No.
Alone.
No! Zolf! My friend! No, what happened? I heard, what happened back
Zolf
there?
Zolf cursed the city, cursed the bastion, cursed me, said he was going home.
What? What's that going on?
When Zolf got through reading that journal, he just snapped, started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him.
No, why? 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 So let's click.
Zolf banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together. The shards. We're gonna need all of them to nurse the bastion back to health.
Oh, okay.
Wanna stay alive in the wilds? Pack a pair of pistols and a good blade.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what were they? dual decider. Single strength devastating. Shot aimed. Og jeg elsker dueling pistol. Det er så nice. What? No. Men det er her, jeg vil forlade jer. Og jeg håber, at I nød den her video. Ses til næste gang. Peace!